And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. You can't, I'm not a queer. I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. With each and every highway and that, much more than this, I did it my way.
Like last night, we were playing a show down in Dallas, and HP wouldn't stop, so we had to go down there sober, and we had like only had like two beers before we played. It was horrible, you know? Really, really bad. Today we can drink as much as we want.